So the basic function, you can see the log CRI, CCT. We are not only this. We have a lot of here. So you can change by yourself. And here have the R1 to R15. CQS, GAI, TOCI, a new regulation from UK. Yes. And here is the capture key.
Capture key, yeah. Okay.
So you just point to a light source. And you see also with the video
sensor.
Yeah. So he will tell you how to point to the light. Yes. So press the capture key. He will tell you everything here.
Great.
Yeah. And you can change by yourself. Maybe you care about the R9, the red color. He will tell you the score. And
color temperature.
Yeah. CCD color temperature. And those information come from the spectrum. Yes. And this one we also have the CRI. So from R1 to R15 we got different score here, and that you know different color standard. And CIE, okay, and compare function. Compare function, you can compare the best data, compare the spectrum. Let me show you. The left hand side is the first light source with point, capture, okay, the red color, right? And then right hand side, blue color, maybe we point to another side.
Another source.
Yeah, another source. So it's different to let you know. Yeah. Also compare the CRI, different score. Yes. And the most special, I think, is this one, LOX. Through the video sensor, you can to see the whole environment. And you press here, you can see the environment LOX mapping. Yeah.
Like a map.
Yeah, sometimes people will save the data and to make sure next time almost the same. Yeah. We also have the checker. Checker is for the QC part, because you can set up your range here, and when you're measuring, it will tell you pass or fail. Yeah. And then we have the binning.
What is it? Okay.
Yeah, binning. Yeah. Then the transmit.
Transmit.
Yeah.
Okay.
Transmit, like the you have the sunglasses. Yeah. So if we want to protect our eye, maybe we care about how many percentage he can protect us. So one, the first one is the standard, the normal cover. And the second one, B, maybe cover and measuring. He will tell you.
3%.
Yeah, 3%. So this one is our top model.
Very good device.